the song, and by the end of the day, we'll be long gone from this town. By the end of the day, we'll be long gone. Thank you. You're Steven Ginny Jackson from Montreal.
That was awesome, man. You guys rock, man. I love it.
Hey, we're Steven Ginny Jackson from Montreal.
And we love to travel. So we're a folk duo, and we write our own songs. So last time we came down, we drove with our truck for 2 months. We got to San Diego, and we recorded our album. We got signed here on Mannequin Vanity Records, and they recorded our album as well, which is called Leaving for Today. So we have, back in Montreal, we have our big truck that we travel in. We got our kitchen and everything inside. And we flew into San Diego this time. We rented this van, and this is where we stay. This is where we sleep. That's our bed. We've been together for 2 years, and we've been playing music for a year and a half together. And we only did our first tour. We had 3 shows done in Montreal, and then we left on a big
two months
tour, and it was crazy. That's how we. Sort of
build the band.
Yeah, that's how we built everything that we have now, and it's great. It's awesome.
We met awesome people in San Diego. We recorded an album here, and this is why we're back.
Yeah.
I wanna go, and I'll bring everywhere I go.
This is Steve and Jeannie. We met today and actually did an awesome collaboration, and they performed a couple songs for me, and just been hanging out with them all day, having a blast. They play incredible music, so yeah, I had to do an episode kind of featuring them and their music. They are from Quebec, right?
Yeah.
And they're going back today, so I caught them just in time. And they are all about the van life. They're living out of this rental van, kind of like I did in Colorado when my truck broke down. I was in a rental for a while.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Well, thank you guys so much for, you know, all your talent and everything that you put into this video. I really appreciate it. So.
Thank you.
Cool.
You every day.